Because of its arachnid-like caudal shape, this snake is known as the Iranian spider-tailed viper. The snake, which has only been seen in western Iran, defends itself and hunts with its tail. The construction is designed to look like a moving spider, with the tip of the tail undulating to draw in potential prey. This little bird is performing some spring cleaning, but the lease has expired and a snake has moved in, and it is doing its own spring cleaning by removing and eating the bird. Another bird was struck at the speed of light and didn't see it coming, so the snake swallows it. This Gaboon viper eats everything from mice and birds to young antelope and monkeys. It doesn't matter if you make a tiny mistake. Once she sets her sights on an object, there's no getting away from her. Her strike isn't the fastest in the snake world, but at over 20 feet per second, it gets the job done. The strike stuns the bird, and the complicated venom combination floods its body quickly. As she waits for her victim to die, the snake adjusts her fangs. At times, they can be extremely inconvenient. In less than 10 minutes,